My brother Luke is taking me on my first ever bug venture. He is a turtle scout, and they go on lots of adventures to look for bugs.
My ladybug light is a bug. We can use it to imagine all the different bugs on your bug adventure. You can play pretend with us, too.
Yes, yes, yes. Imagine with me. It's magic when you can imagine with me. Yes, yes, yes. Play along with me. So come on, get ready. And one, two, three.
Now we're bugs.
We're cute ladybugs.
Let's look for bunny bug friends in the grass.
There's a caterpillar.
Chomp, chomp, chomp.
Yum. Aw, I see a daddy ant with baby ants.
Hi, ant family.
Oh, goo goo gaga.
Hi.
A dancing worm.
You go, worm.
It's time to go home.
Time for my firstest ever bug venture.
You can help Bella look for bugs on her bug adventure. Go along with her.
About to do something new. About to do something new. I know I can do it. Hop, skip, jump into it. Let's go. About to do something new.
Guess what, sis?
I brought you a special Turtle Scout vest for our bug adventure.
Wow, I'm Scout Bella.
Have fun, kids. And be sure to stay where I can see you.
We will.
Come on.
Let's get down super low on the ground for a bug's eye view. Now, hold up your magnifying glass and...
I see a buggy and another buggy and another buggy. Hi, Squiggly Worm. I'll call you Mr. Oliver. Hi, Blue Bug. Your name is Baby Oliver. Huh? Hi, Spider. I'll name you Ollie. Look, look. Look at Ollie's web.
Good find. It's awesome.
Oh, did you feel that?
It's starting to rain. Oh, no. Ollie fell.
It looks like Ollie is okay, Bella. Now, we should get inside before we get too wet.
But Ollie needs our help.
Sis, are you feeling a little worried?
I'm very worried. My heart is beat, beat, beating.
What are you feeling worried about?
I'm worried that the buggy bugs will get wet and cold and sad.
It's okay to feel worried. That means you care a lot about the bugs.
A lot.
Thing is, we can't take the bugs inside because outside is the home. Plus, they're really smart and know how to take care of themselves. I learned that as a Turtle Scout.
Are you sure?
Turtle Scout promise. What we can do is stay here so you can see that the bugs will be okay. We can even help them in small ways.
I really want to help. He has so high to climb.
We can do small things, but know that he'll be fine.
The Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. He tried to climb up even in the rain. Spider went up the spout again.
The buggies are getting wet. There's puddles on the ground.
Let's think of a way to help them get around.
The Itsy Bitsy small ants were marching out to play. Down came the rain and made a puddle in their way. Let's make a twig tiny friends, and the Itsy Bitsy small ant could march along again.
The ants knew what to do.
They tried and made it through.
Look, there's a snail.
We'll check on him too.
The Itsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Up came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again.
Yay, Ollie!
You did it, sis! You won your Turtle Scout Bug Adventure Badge!
Woohoo!
And then Luke showed me how Turtle Scouts make a spider with their hands.
The itsy bitsy spider crawled up the water.
Bella saw lots of different kinds of bugs on her bug adventure. What's your favorite kind of bug?
And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again.